First, we'll present Maria Skłodowska-Curie. She was a French-Polish physicist and chemist, and she was famous for her pioneering research on radioactivity. And she was the first woman that won a Nobel Prize, and the only one who won it in two fields in multiple sciences. And she discovered radon polon, and she was the first professor at university in Paris. And all about her. Next. Okay. Next, we have a monument in Turkey, and it is. Here is the picture of it. Next, we have a recipe for meatballs, and it is a Swedish dish. And do I have to read the ingredients and directions? Or?
Directions. Okay.
Directions. So first you have to mix all ingredients well, so from fork into small bowls, three. Fry in batches in butter or oil mixture over low medium heat, stirring often. The meatballs should be well browned and juices run clear about 10 to 15 minutes. Four. Remove and serve on a platter with a separate plate made with pan drippings. And five, the last, serve over mashed potatoes.
So, and last is the typical costume of Ivnica. Here's a girl, and we. When we described some parts of her costume, here is the scarf. She had it on her head, and woolen or cotton bodice. There's something like vest, but it's for girls. And short white skirt, black nylons and black boots. And we don't draw the men's costume. We just describe it. The men are wearing white shirt, hat, vest, belt, trousers, and black boots. And that's all.
Okay. Right, okay, another group.